I don't want to give it away. It was the butler. The butler did it.
Yes. Leave my books alone, okay? Just let me read.
Timber.
What brings you across the pond?
It's my honeymoon.
Where's your husband?
Dead. Asleep. Dave's dead asleep.
Sir, if you don't return to your seat, I'm gonna have to call
the cops.
Hey!
Hi, honey!
We've actually been married for 15 years, but we just have been very, 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 very busy.
He's watching.
I see that. You're doing it extra hard tonight.
Charles is inviting us to spend the weekend with him on a yacht.
Crashing the party with civilians.
You're an actress, right?
Grace Ballard.
Oh, I am Nick Spitz. This is my wife, Allison. I can't believe...
Audrey. I'm Audrey.
I said Audrey!
Did you ever fool around on a boat? I just lay here and the boat does all the work.
There's been a murder!
Should we pull it up?
No, it's a foot long knife.
Will you listen to my husband? He's a detective.
I'll put it back.
Don't put it back.
My name is Inspector Laurent Delacroix. I will now summon you for questioning.
Why is that smoke ring so good? How did he do that?
Did you notice anything out of the ordinary?
The Americans.
But we didn't do this.
Someone's trying to frame us.
We do things together, so can we please just figure this out?
It's just like death in the library.
What happens in death in the library?
They died. That's why it's called death in the library.
You guys are all over the news. They say you killed someone.
Do you think that's possible?
With your aim?
Shoot at him!
Those were warning shots, honey!
If we're gonna do this, we gotta look confident. Boom.
Go, go, go!
Ferrari! Testarossa! Magna Fiance!
It's
a fantasy!
What the...
Are you kidding me?
I'm so sorry. I don't know what
go,
to say.
Go, go. Yeah. Look what you made me do. You have any idea how gorgeous you look? Hit the face!
I love you. That was sweet.
Look what you just made me do.